Present. And in that opening is a receptive positive. And there's a core center. What are you going to call it? One point, hot off, four. Ah, there's some glowing out there. Okay. Right side, left side. The energy, the balance are starting to happen. Not an idea now. Started with an idea. And actually, the actual energies of receptive, positive, both sides. Okay, quick moment to go over that.
The AO, the left to right, the receptive, positive, and for example, this kind of thing. Okay, let receptive.
There's an interference. Where's the positive?
And his partner, positive.
So when I get this, I think you're going back to a small eye that's interfering. Or maybe you're afraid of positive. You correct your own psychology. We need balance to move along. If you've got a great length and a mind that's positive, we can't really move along. There isn't enough balance to move through the doorway to a better or truer self-view. That eye is interfering. But then they talk about that eye a lot. The pain in the ass in smaller stages. Okay. Misoki was clearing that eye. So I say, easy the eye. That's kind of a misoki. Give it a little room. Let it go from here to here. Let it go from here to here. Misoki, clear the eye. You want it small and whatever, it won't let anything happen. Okay, one more minute.
Receptive. Positive. Right. In this more open, positive flows through. Positive is an energy. Now, don't misunderstand. See, if you kind of hold a bit, I think you have a fear about positive. You'll only let it dribble through a bit. You won't really let positive. Do your own therapy. Your own kind of therapy. So you've got to catch your own glitches and work your way through that. Positive. More open to more positive. Again, I'm going to breed a better dog here. You can't have a hats-off sire. You're full. Full, full, both of them full. You start hedging, you're doing bad breeding. We don't let you do that in the dog world, or the sheep world, or the whatever world, or the humans a lot. Anyway, so fine tune that and anything else there? The two forces are parents. They represent parents. When we let them, there's a dance, a mix. And then, hey, with this balance, you get to another floor, another level. And this level, apparently, at Hobu, it dances with the partner. Sure, that'd be better. Easier. I mean, it dances with the partner. Okay? So I stay up here and try to dance with him. But we did balance. Did you follow the pattern? It should have helped you get to another underfloor, and that floor flows or dances, whatever word you want to use for that sense there. Okay? Okay. Now another thing we did at the beginning of class, we were doing positive. And you get receptive, comfortable. Okay? And you got the inference from them. Then they're positive. Positive. They're kind of interpret as a stretching practice. We're not done stretching things. What are we doing? Again, I think we
you're setting up how we're going to train with each other. And how we're going to train positive is be positive,
right?
Be positive, and I'll be receptive. Okay, I feel you back there again. Open up more. Positive. Okay, not an idea. See? I'm positive.
Positive.
Get comfortable. Be fully receptive.
So for example, they would say, if you were standing with your feet together.
See what I mean?
They'd say, yeah, that's not healthy for your back. That's true. But that really wasn't the problem. This is a half listener. But if you keep talking, I'm going to be uncomfortable. You want to be a deep listener, be a comfortable space.
Okay?
Alright. So it's not a stretching exercise. How am I going to train David? When I'm fully positive, you're going to fully do the body listen. And we'll take turns. This is how we're going to train today. This was done at the beginning of the class, so to get ready for the class. You got it?
Okay.
Really? Did it.